You feeling like an adventurer today?
Yeah, full time, actually.
Full time.
We flew across the ocean, landed in the rain. The wind blowing outside felt just like a hurricane. I looked at my love, and she looked at me too. We both wondered what we had just got ourselves into. All our pictures got photobombed by Asians taking selfies. And everywhere we went, they had $10 cups of coffee. Cruising in our camper van, sleeping by the sea, gave us $1 million views that you would not believe. Seriously, this was the most fun we've ever had. We love the land of fire and ice. We can't wait to go back. We saw some waterfalls. We drove around the island. We saw some naked people by the hot springs where we went hiking. We wanted to jump in, but self-conscious of the view. Then we both just said, oh, what the hell, and took our clothes off too. All our pictures got photobombed by Asians taking selfies. And everywhere we went, they had $10 cups of coffee. But cruising in our camper van, sleeping by the sea, gave us $1 million views that you would not believe. Seriously, this was the most fun we've ever had. We love the land of fire and ice. We can't wait to go back. Taking selfies, and everywhere we went, they had $10 cups of coffee. Cruising in our camper van, sleeping by the sea, give us $1 million views that you would not believe. Seriously, this was the most fun we've ever had. We love the land of fire and ice. We can't wait to go back. Seriously, this was the most fun we've ever had. We love the land of fire and ice. We can't wait to go back.